Why did you do it? Why did you tell such a big lie to so many people for so long?
It wasn't a lie. It was my imagination. And in my imagination, in my mind, I believed it. Even now I believe it, that she was there and she threw the apple to me.
How can you say it wasn't a lie? It wasn't true, and you know it's not true.
Yes, it's not true. But in my imagination, it was true.